Welcome to In 5 Minutes. We take problem on simple stresses and strain, and in this we consider elongation in bar due to self weight. Problem statement is, derive an expression for elongation in bar due to self weight of bar for two sections. First is a rectangular section and second is a conical section. So let us first start with the first section, which is a rectangular section. Now let us consider a rectangular section bar whose length is L and it has been fixed at the top end and is hanging freely at the bottom end. Now we see that there is as such no external load acting on this rectangular section bar, but its self weight W. So we have to find the elongation in this bar due to its self weight W. Let L be length of the bar in mm and capital W be total weight of bar in Newton. Now to determine the elongation due to self weight, we again apply elemental approach. Consider a small element on the bar of infinitesimal length delta x and at a distance x from free end or the lower end. So this is a small element considered, which is at a distance x from the free or lower end and of length delta x. Now let us also define another parameter, small w, which is weight of bar per unit volume, and its unit will be Newton per mm cube. So a small w is given as total weight upon the volume. Now the volume of this uniform cross section bar is equal to the cross sectional area A multiplied by length. Now we see that this small element has been subjected to the weight, which is only this much part of the bar, which is below this small element. So the elongation of this small element is given as the load, which is weight, which is equal to weight per unit volume multiplied by the volume of this bar below this small element, which is A into X, where X is the length of this small element. This load multiplied by dx upon AE. Since we know delta L elongation due to load is given as PL upon AE. So the length of this small element is equal to delta X and the load P is equal to the weight of the bar below the small element, whose value is small w into A into X. Now we see that this A and A term gets cancelled. So now the elongation of this total bar due to the total weight W will be given by the integral of this term. So elongation of whole bar, that is delta L, is given as integral from 0 to L W into X upon E into dx. Now taking these constant terms out, we have delta L is equal to small w by E into integral of 0 to L X into dx. Now we see that small w, which is weight per unit volume, is constant since the area is constant and E is a constant of material. So now upon integrating this term, we have delta L is equal to W by E into X square by 2 with limits L and 0. So now upon applying the limits, we have delta L is equal to W by E into L square minus 0 by 2. So the expression for delta L in rectangular section bar due to its self weight is given as W L square upon 2E. So this is a required expression. Now let's find the same expression of delta L for conical section.